Chat. Welcome. Welcome to what will probably be a good show. A lot of confidence there. This is going to be a different one. One, because it's on a Monday. I don't usually stream on Mondays, but Clean and I's schedule got kind of messed up. So it was like, okay, well, if I stream Monday, then I won't feel so bad about kind of wasting time to an extent. Because, well, we're not really wasting time. We're getting work done today. And we're streaming. So we're kind of doing two in one. I'm going to be editing a new sketch. And just chatting with you guys. Just talking, just shooting the shit. So you can ask me questions and I will, as long as they're not like I will answer them in theory. So I will be editing a new skit. At certain points I may ask for some chat suggestions. How do I make this better? How do I make this funnier? And I want to hear from you when I do that. I really genuinely... I mean, I want to hear from you the whole stream. Let's not kid ourselves. I want to see this chat popping tonight. How small, Hypers? Okay. But you're just going to... When I'm editing the video, I'm gonna answer questions in chat. But you just have to accept that this skit isn't going to be funny. I mean, what's the difference from other skits? But you have to accept that it's not gonna come together immediately. A lot of this is going to be me rewatching the same thing 100 times, and just kind of hoping that the magic happens. And so that's why I think this is a great stream to also just be like, hey, you want to ask me questions? You want me to tell stories? We'll do it. This is very strongly a just chatting stream, and also I'll be over here editing, you know? Unless I need your suggestions, in which case it'll be very much an editing stream, and you better cough up some answers. So we're going to get some music on. We're going to get Premiere going. We're going to watch my computer melt. We're going to watch the CPU catch on fire, because I don't think my computer can handle streaming and Premiere at the same time, especially an edit-heavy thing like we're doing. But you know what? We'll figure it out. Maybe when things are going good, maybe we'll do some viewer videos. Maybe we'll do a media share thing. I don't know if I can set that up, but you guys can post links in chat. So maybe we'll do that. This is just going to be really laid back. Don't expect... I ask that you keep your expectations in check. This is not going to be a laugh-a-minute stream. What's the difference from our other streams? This is going to be more laid back. More just hanging out, cracking a cold one with the boys, you know. Except for we're working, so cracking a cold one with your coworkers. So that's the plan for tonight. We good on that? We good? Anyone got any objections? Speak now or forever hold your peace. All right. Alright, good. Okay, so first things first, let's get some music going. Some music. Now, I'll tell you, the song that won't get out of my head today is Dolly Parton's 9 to 5. And there are much worse songs to have stuck in your head, let me tell you. Dolly Parton's 9 to 5 is one of the best songs ever written. It is the modern equivalent of the Communist Manifesto. Wonderful song. But I can't play that on stream. Or else we're going to get... I mean, VOD boys are going to get like nuked in orbit. But I kind of want to. So maybe we'll play it later. Okay, let's check this. This should be safe. Yep, this is safe. Okay. It's gotta load. No. Back it up. Come on, YouTube. There we go. How's that? Okay. Now we're gonna open Premiere, and this is gonna be where we figure out if we can even stream me editing. This is the moment of truth. will my CPU burst into flames, or will we be able to do an edit? If for whatever reason we can't do an editing stream, I don't know, we'll play it by ear. We'll figure it out. If we can't do an editing stream, I'm just going to play Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2 for the rest of the night. And I'll switch over to main scene here in a second. I'll switch over to main scene whenever I know it is safe to switch over to main scene. How we looking? How we sounding tonight, chat? How we feeling tonight, chat? What's poppin', chat? Okay, I believe we need this and this. Okay, I believe we're good. Nothing's broken yet. Peepo happy. I like wide peepo happy. That's one of my favorite emotes. Okay. Okay. So we should be good. Nothing is inherently breaking yet. Okay. So this is a skit we've got coming to the channel. Now, here's the thing. I don't know whether to make this intentionally bad or make it try and make it look decent. My instincts tell me intentionally bad, right? But here's the thing about doing things intentionally bad. If you do something intentionally bad, and then the skit's not funny, you can go, well, yeah, that was the point, it's bad. Which is not how you should be doing it. If you're doing something intentionally bad, you should still strive to be funny. Just in a different way. But it's real easy if you do something intentionally bad that you can just cop out and go, oh, you didn't think it was funny? Yeah, it's because it was intentionally bad. Oh, my phone. Okay. So I've tried, you know, in the last couple of months to steer away from intentionally bad. Because intentionally bad is easy because of the compound. And I've tried to steer into just trying to make it as good as I can. Because then when it's bad, I can learn from it. But we'll see. When we stitch this thing together is whenever we can decide, okay, how are we going about this? Because what's important is we get the skeleton cut. Now, I will say, if you go to film school with any of these terms, they're probably not going to know what the fuck you're talking about. Because I've never gone to film school. This is just how I've been doing it these last 3 years. Rough cuts are called skeleton cuts because you just got the bones. You'll just hear me throw out phrases, and you just gotta accept, okay, the crazy man is doing his work, just let the boy work, alright? It's like a dog chewing on a steak. You just gotta let me go, alright? Now, I guess we'll watch this full thing. This is gonna be 5 minutes of raw footage.
Okay, focus
so hopefully
me.
Clayton doesn't say anything incriminating in this one. And just again, this is not going to be funny. If you want the stream to be entertaining, please ask questions in chat, and I'll answer them. Glasses.
I bet Joe Rogan does wear glasses, but I bet he wears contacts. And then he's like, yeah, I just put DMT into my eyes.
So the skit, I'll pitch you the skit. The skit is Joe Rogan, America's sweetheart, Joe Rogan, talking to his guest, and then he tells Jamie to pull something up, And Jamie doesn't pull anything up. And then he turns to his guest, and there's no one there. And he goes, Jamie, pull up our guest. Jamie? And that's the skit. Is that funny? Oh, my God. Okay. Fans. Oh, my gosh. They just won't leave me alone. No, it's my mother. So, my biggest fan. Is that skit funny? Maybe not. Maybe not in pitch. In execution, I think it can be. Because I think a weak joke can be made funny in editing. In performance and editing, a joke can be completely saved. Right? So if this skit, if you don't think this is funny, we're going to try and save it. We're going to try and make this funny. Okay? Anyway, we gotta watch the raw footage to get the takes we want.
Glasses anymore, it's nuts.
Okay. This is so flatly lit, but we were trying to get this as a blue screen, and we were trying to like replicate Joe Rogan's studio where he's got really flat lighting. Also, pay no mind to the unplugged microphone.
See, that's the thing that I always thought was crazy about monkeys, is they don't give a fuck what you give to them. I mean, have you ever tried giving DMT to a monkey? Jamie, pull up DMT monkey. Pull up drug monkey. Jamie, pull up our guest. Okay, let me do it again. Was okay. That fine? Was I on the blue screen for all that?
That was an okay take, right? Like,
what would that be? Your right arm?
For a first take, it could have been worse. I could have fucked it up. I at least said my lines. Right.
To being off the blue screen.
Okay.
I stayed in character, said my lines.
So my pants are unbucket?
Maybe, you know, let's watch the rest of the footage. How did this happen? Let's see if there's a better take in here.
Was it, I hope this wasn't like that in the last shot. The Christmas shot. That'd be interesting.
So we filmed this right after we filmed our Christmas video. That's how long I've been sitting on this footage.
The rest of me still on it?
Yeah.
See, that's the crazy thing about monkeys, is they just don't give a damn what you give to them. Have you ever considered giving a monkey DMT? Jamie, pull up DMT monkey. Pull up drug monkey. Jamie, pull up our guest.
See, that's more what I was thinking. I was looking for the... I knew there was a take where I looked over to where the guest would be, because then we can put in the insert shot of the guest being there or not being there.
Jamie? Okay, how about
see okay, we'll mark it, we'll watch the other takes, but I don't like this last Jamie. This is just an insane man's commentary track is what this is. I think this last Jamie, I should have just done it, did it flat. I should have just did it like the other Jamies. I shouldn't have tried to do like a funny, scared thing.
Jamie, pull up our guest. Jamie?
Okay. So that's our out of the shot. Yeah, that can be done.
See, that's the crazy thing about.
Okay, let's watch the rest. Monkeys
is they just don't give a damn what you give.
So a tip: if you video edit and you didn't know this, if you hit L, it'll speed up playback. I did not know this until recently. I didn't know it until we started doing the podcast. Okay. Because the podcast is, contrary to what you may think, super heavily edited at points. And I needed a way to, like, skim through, like, 45 minutes worth of audio.
So the plan is, I do all that. Say, Jamie, pull up Drug Monkey. Nothing happens. I look over, and then we'll cut to just an empty chair. And then Jamie pull up our guest. And then no response. And then just me sitting in nothingness. I'm going, Jamie? Jamie? That's it. See, that's nuts, man. Because whenever I took DMT, it was a crazy experience. Have you ever thought about giving DMT to a monkey?
I don't like that opening.
What would happen? What would happen?
All right, I
Jamie,
think
pull
that,
up DMT monkey. Around. Pull up drug monkey. Jamie? Jamie, pull up our guest. Jamie?
See, I did it again. Oh, see, now I lean really hard into it.
Jamie.
I mean, this will make, like, great behind-the-scenes footage, but I don't think it's particularly funny. Like, why would... What's up with the crying?
I think that makes it funnier.
It's not funny. The crying is not fun. It doesn't have a purpose. It doesn't lead into something. Crying is our punctuation mark, and it doesn't...
Okay, I know what I'm titling the video now.
We're ending the sentence with a comma.
Joe Rogan,
it doesn't
most
work.
Emotional moment of 2019. Okay.
Okay, so well, this is going to be our take. Okay. Because this is the only take I liked.
Huh. See, that's the crazy thing about monkeys, is they just don't give a damn what you give to them. Have you ever considered giving a monkey DMT? Jamie, pull up DMT monkey. Pull up drug monkey. Jamie?
Okay, and then we're going... We've got this footage here, right? And I think what I was doing here is... Right, where we go from focused on the microphone, which is off, to focused on the chair. Okay. Let's get a little bit more coverage on the microphone. Good. Let's bring this in here ish. Yeah, probably like that, right? Look over. Nothing.
Jamie, pull up our gap.
But do I have a look back? I have to. That's kind of how motion works. Okay. So we're going to clip this. Guys, clip this? No. We're going to move this here. Okay. We're just going to flatten that. Then we're just going to bring that in. And we're just going to ripple delete. Which, ripple delete is like the greatest thing Premiere has ever given us. Ripple delete is a godsend.
Jamie? Jamie, pull up our guest.
See. I think Jamie pull up our guest is a good punctuation.
Jamie?
And then something I was thinking is we trim it here, and then with this one, the last Jamie, we scale it down. So he's just shrunk. There are two of them. Do you mean two of me? So the last Jamie, right? Like
Jamie, pull up our guest.
Hello, Jesse. Singular.
Jamie?
Right, so the zoom out, I think if we're really trying to punctuate that last Jamie, because I think it's such a weak delivery, I think that would help punctuate it. Jesse, how you doing tonight, buddy? How you doing, baby boy?
Huh. See, that's a crazy thing.
Horn into... Hell yeah, dude. Hell yeah, dude. There's only two feelings a gamer should have. Intense rage and an intense horniness. Okay, so... Huh.
See, that's the crazy thing about monkeys, is they just don't give a damn what you give to them. Have you ever considered giving a monkey DMT? Jamie, pull up DMT monkey. Pull up drug monkey. Jamie? Jamie, pull up our guest.
See, GLS 14. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to a editing stream, but thank you for the follow. Thank you so much.
Jamie?
Okay, see, I think... See, I don't know...
Jamie, pull up our guest.
Clayton, what do you do? What, okay, see, you added this YouTube video, and if it's...
Holy cow! Your penis is gigantic.
Stop doing that. Clayton, please remove that command. Okay? I don't want... that YouTube video to be what people link. Like, I don't want that to be what's linked. I think that's very bad. You can be angry about it, but I genuinely think that is a terrible idea. Okay, so I'm kind of, like, content.
Jamie, pull up our guest.
With that being the end of the video. I'll fix it. Hold on, one second. Let's see, remove. Yeah. Okay, I don't have time to fix the bot right now. Okay, we're disabling those. Okay, now minimize that. Now I can get back to work on this. So I think this is a good ending.
Jamie, pull up our guest.
Like, I'm content with this being the ending. I'm content with cutting off.
See, that's a crazy thing. The last Jamie.
You know what I mean?
They just don't give a damn.
I think it's just redundant to have another Jamie.
Consider giving a monkey DMT.
I mean, I know it's a 29-second video, but...
Pull up DMT monkey. Pull up drug monkey. Jamie? Jamie, pull up our guest.
Jamie?
See, See, the last line. See, this is... Listen, when I call us comedy elitists, I really mean it. At least with how... When it comes to the editing stage, I personally try to trim all the fat. So I should just trim myself. Excuse me. Fuck. You know that feeling whenever you're gonna, like, you know you gotta sneeze, and then you start thinking about sneezing and nothing comes out? That's what just happened. I thought I was gonna have a big, hefty sneeze for someone to, clip and then jerk off to later. And, nothing came out. But anyway, I feel like... So the last Jamie is a little bit extra after an already funny punchline has been said. So it's extra fat, but it also implies that Jamie is just not there, which I think is funny.
Jamie, pull up our guest.
Jamie?
Can I get a vote from chat? Should I cut the last Jamie or should I keep the last Jamie?
The crazy thing about monkeys is they just don't give a damn what you give to them. Have you ever considered giving a monkey DMT? Jamie, pull up DMT monkey. Pull up drug monkey. Jamie? Jamie, pull up our guest.
See, that's the punchline.
Jamie?
Is the extra Jamie funny?
Jamie?
Not necessarily. Okay. If it isn't, then I'm gonna cut it. I think the punchline's funny, right?
Jamie, pull up our guest.
I think that's funny. I know I'm not, like, on the floor laughing, but... I mean... So, here's the real secret of fudge films. Here's the real secret. Things are only funny... This stuff's only funny to me, like, the first and maybe the second time. Editing kills a video for me, and that's why I move on from videos so quickly. Like, I'll put a video out and it's out of my mind, because by the time I'm done with that video, I can be proud of it, I can think it's funny, but I'm not laughing at it anymore, and I don't fucking want to think about the thing. Gavin Shucker, thank you for the follow. I'm pretty sure I shouldn't say, but I'm pretty sure GLS is also Gavin. thank you for both the follows. Double the Gavin tonight. So anyway, so because, just don't take it as, oh, I'm not laughing. That means I don't think it's funny at all. If I didn't think it was, I am not. Oh, okay. I'm whoops. Sorry, GLS. Just whoops. Well, you guys can talk in chat and become friends. Yeah, that's why I assumed GLS was Gavin, because yeah. But if it's not, that is a huge coincidence. So yeah, if I'm not laughing, don't worry about it. I wouldn't be putting up something if I didn't think it was funny.
Jamie, pull up our guest.
Okay, now here's the question. I don't like you now. Well, you know, can't make friends with everyone. Now here's where the fun begins. This is where I'm going to fuck this thing up. So we're going to do a separate save as in case I completely butcher this video. No, don't do that. We're going to call this Rogan Clean. Okay, now we're going to fucking murder this video. Okay. We're gonna chroma out an incredibly incorrectly lit blue screen. And this is what I was talking about. Because I could do like this and be like, haha, that's the video. And there are people who do that. And that's honestly, if it works for them, more power to them. But that is not my style anymore. Intentionally bad, unless that's the joke, is that it's intentionally bad, isn't really my style. My point is to make something funny. Oh, Jesus. Without having to hide behind, oh, it's intentionally bad. Okay. So for this, I'm gonna put the music back on. Chat, if you have any questions or anything you want me to talk about, go ahead and shout it off in chat. I'll answer some questions while I do this. I'm getting really close to being able to legally drive, right? Well, having my license, and I'm really excited because I think I'm just gonna run away from home. I think I'm just gonna do like what every like 90s Nickelodeon kid always wanted and do like a Rugrats movie thing. I'm just gonna run away. Even though I don't live with my parents anymore, I'm gonna like, they're gonna have to go on like a caper to get me back. So if this was a properly lit blue screen, this would not be as terrible to do as it is. But I want to chroma key this out and put the brick wall behind me, or a brick wall, just so that, okay, everyone gets the joke, I'm supposed to be Joe Rogan, even though I think Joe Rogan probably weighs less. We've got probably the same size gut, though. Have you guys seen Joe Rogan's stomach? Look at this. Look at Joe Rogan's stomach. Like, this scares me, dude. If my body was like this, I'd be terrified. Gachagasm. What is this? Okay. Anyway, my point is, this is scary. Okay? This is scary. I don't know what's going on there, but that makes me super uncomfortable. See, now, if I wasn't streaming tonight, I would do this all by myself, alone. Just me and my computer. Feels bad, man. But because I'm streaming this, I get to do it with you guys. Okay, well that is not taken care of. So now we've moved into what I like to call the puzzle piece stage, which is just, okay, we can't like take care of it the normal way anymore. We have to just, like, crop it out. But the thing is, I move in. Right? Like, oh, but not that far in. Oh, but there I move really far in. Editing is my favorite part of video making, and it's also my least favorite part. Because of this shit. Whenever we work with green screens, it is so incredibly hard to get right. Please go away. Oh, hold on. We're gonna move this to 1/4 resolution. Can we? Okay. Now what happens if I do 0 edge then? Okay, that seemed to work. We're gonna do 100. And just hope that worked. Now there's Gain Shucker. What is happening in this chat? Who is Gain Shucker? There's Gavin Shucker. There's GLS and there's Gain Shucker. You can fight amongst yourselves. I'm not stepping into the Gavin fight. Oh, Jesus, I shouldn't have done that fool. See, the shoulder just immediately... okay, I want to try something. We're going to just load. I'm not even going to open recent Rogan clean. No, I went... Okay, fuck it. We'll just delete all the chroma keys, or the color keys, because I want to try an ultra key and see what happens. Even though I've had much less success with an ultra key, but we'll give it a shot. Key. See, this is the result I always get from Ultra Key. I haven't done Ultra Key in so long. I know you increase choke, right? Contrast, sure. Midpoint, that seemed to do okay. Highlight, no, take that out. Shadows. Oh, that, like, sort of works. That, like, sort of works. Okay. Soften. Well, we want to, yeah, decrease the choke. But increase the soften. Probably? What about the contrast? Yeah. And the midpoint, yeah. So, Ultra Key, like, kind of gets it done. But if you can see here, there's still, like, some of this is completely screwed up. So I think my hat and like over here is just screwed up. What can we do to fix this? I mean, yeah, get a little bit of shadow back, but I can't, this is why you don't wear black whenever you do keying, because then this happens. Okay, let's try choking it now. Softening it. Spill suppression, no. Luma. Well, that kind of did something. But the whole video is now like chunky in the wrong way. Ugh.
Keying is the word. Like, keying kills videos for me. Keying goes from like, oh, okay, we can kind of like slapdash this together and try to make something like insane and fun, to like heavy editing that just puts you to sleep, and not in a fun way. Nate! Hey! Hey!
How's it going, Nate? No, you're good, man. Okay, we're gonna... What happens if I do that? Aggressive. Right?
No, you're good, man. Listen, I figured that it was gonna take a while to get done because, like, I assumed that you would have to randomly generate it. And so I just assume that I most likely will not get it tonight, and that is above and beyond fine. So the fact that you're doing anything at all is more than enough, so thank you.
Okay, so... Okay, this is really... I'm gonna go back to the color key, probably.
You should have like hopped in though. Who's winning the ping pong tournament? Is this ranked or was it casual play? Like a 90s movie? Yeah. Yeah.
Three of them cadets. Okay. Oh, okay. So was it...
That's cool though, dude. Like... the amount of like... Like, I just think having a ping pong tournament in the halls, I think that's badass, dude. I think that's great. I mean, probably not great if it's making a lot of noise and you're trying to, like, sleep or study or something, but, like...
what should I... I'm just gonna go back to color keying. Oh, you know what I should do? I know what I should do. Hold on. We're going to throw a contrast on this first. Brightness and contrast. Okay. The whole hall was involved. The whole building. Jeez. That's still... I don't know. I think that's great. That sounds like a hoot and a half, dude.
See, but I do kind of want it less contrasted. You know what I mean? Because the hat... I shouldn't have worn the black hat. I should have just gone with my hair. Kermicky off the shirt? No. No. Gotcha, hyper.
Oh, Okay, let's try a key now. See, we honestly, we set this up jokingly as a blue screen. This is just curtains in my dining room. But we, like, jokingly set it up as a blue screen. And so I want to try and get it to work, but if I can't, we already kind of have the finished version of the video. So... I love that version of the Fudge F Pog. It's like the where is it? What's the one emote? What'd you even call that? I'm just gonna put cursed emotes. Yeah, there it is. I mean, kind of that, but his face a normal size. Yeah, like that. Is this the one that spins? Yeah. And then I also keep thinking about that. There we go. This one. This is a real cursed emote. So whenever I see Bluster like that, this is the emote I think of. I love this emote. I love this guy. Cursed emotes are great. I wanna, if we get the time to stream, I wanna watch some cursed videos. I found a really good source of cursed videos, and I wanna watch them on stream. But we gotta get to the point where I'm, you know, I'm happy with the first edit, right? Like the real baseline, the clean edit. But I want to fuck around here. I want to see if we can get something funnier out of this. Or whether it's really just going to be like... just talking. Okay. Color key on it. Okay. I got a little bit of that up there. Oh, I've been there. I've slept and had nosebleeds in my sleep, and then like woke up and like my pillow's just like got blood all over it, and like my face has blood. It is a nosebleeds. Controversial opinion. Suck. Been suffering for 2 days. Eesh. Sorry to hear that. That's... at least you don't have coronavirus, right? Like... but I guess now there's US cases of coronavirus, so we'll get it soon enough. Yeah, then I know. That's true. It takes like a couple weeks to kick in. Okay, this so far is going a lot better than the last time. I think adding the contrast helped. There's still a little, yeah, let's see. You see that? There's just a little bit of corruption. But, if we add a feather to it, that should hopefully take out some of that corruption. Hopefully. I'm sure there's someone who's, like, really familiar with keying. Is just like smashing their head in the wall right now. But this is the way I've been doing keying since we started Fudge Films. Like, it's always just kind of been done in this, like, you do like 600 different key layers and just hope you get it all. And there was a point where, like, we could not. There's some real bad chroma keying in the history of Fudge Films. Can you just change the backgrounds every time it pans back? I think I could, right? It cuts back. Shit. Do I? See, I get my elbow in there. But if it's just my elbow, I should be able to key this correctly. Right, because my skin color is much whiter and paler and crustier than the dark blue. Never. Oh, okay. I see what you're saying. I can do something like that. I can do different brick walls. Well, it only cuts. There's only. We have shot one, shot two, shot three. So it only does that a little bit. Okay, so key color. Okay. That should be good. My elbow should not. Okay, we're even gonna bring this up here. Get some of that. Okay. Now, let's add the feathering. This song's a jam. Ooh. So you gotta figure out which one. Who's goofing? Not that one. It does seem like that one. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna just try and get it back bit by bit. Until we can walk it back so then I have the bits in my shoulder. Yeah, that'll work. I'm gonna do 31. Do I have my shoulder? Yeah, I got my shoulder. We've got some pixels there, some pixels here and there. So we're gonna try 32. Okay, all that's doing right now, yeah, that is not helping. We're gonna go back to 31. Just find shots of subject 2. In shot 2, it is nothing. There is no one there. Okay. We're gonna try. See, now we've got like little itty bitty pixels. And this is like the hardest part, to nail these pixels correctly. Also, we're still losing shoulder pixels. I told you guys, this is gonna be just the most action-packed stream you ever did see. There we go. Can we do 29? Can we do 28? Okay, no matter what I do, I'm not getting a shoulder pixel back. So we're going 30? Okay, what if I do 31? 31, okay. 30. I like the hang strings. Okay. I'm glad to hear someone does it. That's the plan of this stream, is just hang out, talk to chat, and get this video edited. Cool cat. Okay, so we gotta get these pixels here. Which is always a bitch. Okay. And then we're gonna throw a mask into it. Yeah, so tonight we're just editing. If we get this done to a point that I'm like pretty happy with, we'll do some like watch some videos together. Do you have After Effects? I do have After Effects. I just really, I know how to use After Effects to an okay level, but nothing to like a professional level. Certainly, like the stuff you're doing, is like more professional than what I know how to do. Mostly because like the layout is just so different, and they never taught us it. In school, like they did with Premiere. Okay, those are gone. Okay, So I can use Premiere but not After Effects, and you can use After Effects and not Premiere. Okay. Let's zoom in. I'm gonna try and get these ones because they're really distracting. Percent. Oh, 400%. Okay, it's just a seam of gray pixels.
That's annoying.
Yeah, nothing's consistent. That's my problem. Nothing is consistent between like Premiere and After Effects, and it drives me up a wall. Come on, fellas. Come on. There we go. Okay. Gonna zoom this into 100. Where else do we have issues? I mean, I guess the next step, right, is to just put in our background, and then we'll see what pops out, right? So we want a brick wall. Cause isn't that what Joe Rogan? Wait, Joe Rogan Studio. Yeah. He's got a brick wall. Look at him. Hold on. Open image. Look at him. Oh, that's as far as I can zoom. Is that Jamie? God bless him. What a strange man. Okay, so yeah, he's got this brick wall behind him. So we're just gonna get a generic brick wall. Because we don't wanna infringe on a copyright. But we do want people to get the joke. But I am doing the poorest of not even intentionally a Joe Rogan impression, as much as it is just a funny thought I had about Joe Rogan. Let's just get, yeah, this looks like a shitty brick wall. But I want something, I mean, that's bad. But it's Shutterstock, I can't use that. That's too big. We need smaller bricks. That's just someone's living room. Okay. First shot. Brick wall. Okay. Then we get the shot that no one's there. And then the shot we come back. Brick wall with cracks. Ooh, the symbolism. His psyche starting to crack. I'm a filmmaker. What is up with the resolution on that? That looks bad. All these have watermarks. I think one of the hardest things about doing this stuff in recently is I've been going out of my way to get copyright free stuff so that down the line I don't get like ejected into space. And God, there is just nothing for copyright free stuff that is free. And like I'm not I strongly do not object to paying for the rights to this stuff. Nate just got destroyed. No. I'm not against paying for the stuff, right? Like, I will gladly pay for the stuff. But it's always like $80 for one picture. And that's just, I need value. Okay. But that's watermarked. That's watermarked too. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We can search by commercially available images. Unsplash.com. Brick wall. Oh, thank you, Nate. This looks like someone's basement. If I just took the top of this. Download multiple Now allows creators to get exposure. Copy the text below. Okay, copy. Here's what we're gonna do. We'll, no, get out of here. We're gonna do new. We're gonna do a text document. We're gonna open up that text document. We're gonna paste this in here. And then we'll remember to put it in the description of the video when I upload it. Okay. Okay, so we got one brick wall. I want a slightly cracked brick wall. Or a moderately cracked. Just a cracked one. Yeah, webcam only. Okay. Well, Joe Rogan definitely would not have that one in his office. Well, that's just like a grandma. Is it? We're definitely supposed to see that. I was making sure it wasn't like an I Spy puzzle. The layout. Okay. Yeah, man, I'm excited to see your documentary on the alien guy. I am still very interested in that. Ooh, see, this looks menacing. Okay, we'll keep that one in the back of mind. I mean, you know, yeah, very strange. Sorry, I'm late. I was abducted. Okay, what about like these gray bricks? Okay, you also use Unsplash? Okay. I didn't even know it existed until now. It's definitely useful, I can tell you that. Like, there's a lot of stuff here that if I wasn't looking for an incredibly specific thing, I would probably use a lot. Like, if I was just looking for brick walls, which is what I searched, there's a lot here I would use. Yeah. That's been my experience. There's a lot of watermarks, which is fine. Get credit for your work, but I would not like it on my thing. And I don't want to have to pay, like $90 just to use your image. Is it worth the $90? I don't know. That's maybe a discussion for someone who knows more about photography than I do. But I just know I don't have the $90, and I want to make a funny skit. Okay, this one's lightly cracked. So I'm going to download that. Okay, let's add this. Okay, let's look for another. Let's see if there's any other cracks. And go with that. Yeah, that's true. The target is people with expendable money. Not, two guys who just want to make funny videos, you know? Ooh, that is an ugly wall. Okay, well let's do this. Uh-oh. Well, that's going to be a problem. I completely forgot about that. I would like my head back. I did not order a full frontal lobotomy. And that'll work. Okay. Import. They don't keep track of who had the rights. Okay. Huh. What are these? What is this? What is this? What is this? Hold on. What is this? Downloads. What is this? Why do I just have all these pictures of the Irate Gamer? What is this? When did I download like 5 versions of this picture? I have no memory of downloading this. Put the borders on stream. Oh yeah, that's right. I should do that. Okay, well I want to do this. Okay, I gotta add 2 things. First is add source, new source, browse, downloads. Wait. Hey, where's the... Hold on. Now we're getting completely sidetracked. Where'd the image go? Where's this picture of the Irate Gamer? I can't bring up the picture of the Irate Gamer. Where is he? Where's the Irate Gamer? Where did he go? Move. Where is the Irate Gamer? He's just gone! Close. Oh my, what is going on? Things are just disappearing. Where did my this go? Restore. Why is that so big? Okay. Open. Where is this? Maximize. Restore. Move. Where The irate gamer just disappeared into the game reverse. Dude, I gotta save him. Is he on my TV? Okay. Oh, okay, that's why. It's a GIF file. He was on my TV. Okay, so I gotta open it. What is up with these dot, like, Jiffy, Viffy files? I hate them. Just give me JPEG. Irate. Okay. Okay. Close this. Okay, close this. Save. Okay, browse. This is a complete sidetrack that is not gonna pay off at all. Okay. He's gonna cover up Bluster. He's taking Bluster's face tonight. Yeah, new webcam. This video's a shitload of fuck. This is a dumpster turd. I'm leaving it there. Okay, what was the next thing I was gonna do? Wasn't I working on this video? What is this music? This is a jam. What is this? Oh, it's Katsumi Hori. Okay. Video. Oh, there are the brick walls. I need these. Okay. It's brick wall one. I'm gonna put it here. Oh, that kinda works. I mean, the headphones sure don't. This is not gonna look as good. This is not gonna look good. I gotta do a little bit of fixing. And then this one here doesn't even have a thing on it yet. Okay, well first, let's bring this in. Should we go full brick wall? Or should I just, I'm thinking, but I kind of like leaving the box there. Okay. How do we get my hat back, man? No, not like that. I thought that would be the one. That's a mask, so that won't matter. No. Hat. No. Hat. No. The desktop background. What do you mean, like my wallpaper? I should, yeah. I'll shoot it to you on Discord. Oh, let me not dox you, though. Yeah. Okay. There's the wallpaper. Okay, and then where is... I want to put at least... Yeah, this one on... Save image. Save. Okay, now what did that save as? I mean, where did that even go? Computers are just the worst, man. Open it. Save image. There we go. Download. Save. Okay. If I do this... Oh, I still got the Irate Gamer here. This is turning into a garbage fire. Okay, we're gonna add an image, add a new source. I'll organize my sources off stream, but I should be able to do this. Yeah. And then, in theory, scale it correctly. Yeah, holy shit, that actually really looks good. That looks great. That looks really good. That it's the little detail, right? Just made it pump. All right, now I'm back to being the Irate Gamer. Can we watch some Irate Gamer videos? Let's get that going. Hold on. Irate Gamer. Yeah. Let's go. We're just gonna watch Irate Gamer. I'm gonna... How am I gonna do this? I gotta think this through. We're gonna... Oh, I know how I'll do this. I know how to do this. This is gonna take me a minute to set up, but we're gonna watch Irate Gamer videos while I work. Okay, throw it over here. Okay. Minimize this. Okay. Minimize this. Okay, bring up Premiere. Okay. I love this, dude. I'm having a blast. Okay, and then we're going to take... Where's display capture? From the Google Drive link. Oh, is it a little fuzzy? I can't tell at this size. I was getting it... Okay. Hold on, I'll do that. Ugh. Oh, this is... I got, like, 3 screens. I'm, like, rotating in circles. Okay. Now, show in folder. Okay. Close this. Is this... Yeah. Okay. This. Browse. Mic overlay 1. There. That's better. That's the correct size. Okay. That should be good. Okay, now where's the Irate Gamer picture? There I am. Okay, now we need... where's my other capture? Window capture. Okay. Oh, what did I just shrink? No, I didn't want to do that. I want to shrink this. down to a tiny little boy, put it in the corner, okay? Just a tiny little fellow. Okay, and then we're gonna shrink the irate gamer down. We're gonna put him in the corner because he's been a naughty boy, okay? And then on this screen, we're gonna full screen this, okay? And now we can watch the irate gamer. It's running at like one frame a second.
I just got done watching Back to the Future, and it is the coolest movie ever. I cannot wait to go home and play the game.
Wow.
Now it's time to pop this video game in and play the game.
Okay, I gotta get my headphones back.
The first thing you're gonna see is the Back to the Future logo. This is the last thing that's pretty much cool in this game.
Okay, should we watch the Irate Gamer or should we watch the Game Dude?
And your objective of all things is going around trying
to... You guys ever watch the Game Dude?
It has nothing to do with the basic plot of Back to the Future.
But a lot there we go, of that got some back.
All kinds of things to avoid. Way too many. There are things like trash cans, hula hoop girls,
okay.
Park benches, potholes, big bullies, things that look like coffee cups.
Uh-oh.
Two guys that walk back and forth.
My computer cannot handle this many things going on at once. My computer is, like, about to explode.
Seems to be invisible to the naked eye until you crash into it.
Hold on.
By the way...
Yeah.
What the hell...
No, alright. Well, we can't watch him the moment I start it up. My CPU catches on fire. Shit, well, I guess there'll be no Irate Gamer. Watch Irate Gamer later. It's getting loud outside. Is it, like, loud because they're slapping the ball so hard? Or is it loud because, like, everyone's getting competitive and, like, arguing? Okay. Can we give me just a little? Okay. They make music with trumpets? Wow. 5 p.m., 7 a.m., 7:30 a.m., 12 p.m. Yeah. I assume they would do that a lot. I think that's like one of their things, right? Let me say, I don't know how anything military works. Okay. This is looking better. But also I'm not watching it. I'm turning my TV off again. Stupid military. Who needs them? Not me. Just start your own one-man military. Okay. We're gonna save. Now I'm gonna hit the render button. And if this thing explodes, it's not my fault. Also, I gotta move. Bluster's getting his little lippy cut off there. Okay. The worst thing that's gonna happen is the frame rate for the stream's gonna drop. And, you know, who cares? Where music go? Oh, that's a good point. Oh, where did the music go? That's right. I replaced it with the Irate Gamer. Hold on, I'll fix it. Music. Here we go. There we go. Okay. Let's let this render. And then we can see if it actually looks passable. And then we can move on to doing the second part of the video. I like to drink my water in the loudest way possible. I let it... I mean, yeah, you, bubble, 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 bubble. I like to just make let it make noise. Portal 2 stream when? I can do a Portal 2 stream at some point. I like that game enough. The multiplayer of it would be good to do with Clayton for an episode of Encore. Oh. Permit? Okay. Oh, my exclamation mark didn't work. Permit. I didn't put it in the name. Nate. 117. There we go. If this is copyrighted, I gotta stomp it. What is it? Wait, okay. Hold on. Yeah, I get you. I used to listen to a podcast where the guy would, like, talk, and then, like, every once in a while, he would, like, stop talking and, like, right? And I just thought he was drinking his water really loud. Yeah, I thought they really liked water. Turns out, crazy, they were not constantly drinking water. The things you learn in life. Oh. Okay. Oh. I gotta like stretch. Oh. This is my version of stretching. Just slightly leaning forward. Someone said they're gonna sue my place of work. Left 4 Dead 2 stream when? We already did that. We did a Left 4 Dead 2 stream. I'm pretty sure there's a VOD of it on the archive channel. So if you really want to see us play Left 4 Dead 2, we did. But someone's going to sue, this woman said she's going to sue on my job, because she was asked to not park in the middle of private property. And she like freaked out about that, and so she said she's gonna sue. Also, what the fuck happened here? What is this? Come on. Mask. No. Mask. No. Mask. No. Mask. Yep. Okay, now we gotta render that all over again. Isn't editing fun? Yeah, she said, she was parked, you know, it's private property, the parking lot for it is private property, and she was asked to move her car because she was sitting in, like, the middle of the lot, and now she says she's gonna sue everyone. Which, you know, doesn't make sense. And we'll get thrown out of court, but some people gonna be the way some people gonna be, you know? And all you can do is just, you know, live stream and talk about them. It is what it is. Oh. public shaming at its best. Yep. Now, I don't know her name, so she can't sue me, right? Because I don't know her name. She can't sue me for, what's the word? Indoctoring her, what's the word? For making her look like a stupid idiot on the internet. Because I don't know who she is. People gonna be people. I had a woman yesterday, so I'm you know, doing some driving. I'm driving because I'm trying to get my license. And I had a woman. I was going 10 over the speed limit, and she whipped. She was behind me, and I'm going 10 over the speed limit, and she whips out in front of me, and like she whips in the lane next to me, and then back around in front of me. And then, like, looks out her window and, like, flips me off. I'm going 10 over the speed limit, lady. Like, I don't know what you wanted. People are just gonna be people. And all you can do is just hunker down and do your best. I was gonna say normally it doesn't take this long to render, like 17 seconds, but then I remember that I'm also streaming. So that'll do it. I am available for children's birthday parties and bachelor parties. Oh, hopefully at different times.
They just don't give a damn what you give them. Have you ever considered giving a monkey DMT? Jamie, pull up DMT monkey. Pull up drug monkey.
Okay, here's what we're going to do, because it's all it's wacky down there. We're just going to zoom it in more. We're just gonna take this, okay? We're just gonna pull this up even more. Okay, that's looking pretty good. Okay, and then we got this shot. Okay, now we gotta do everything we did. Under the second clip. Now this should be easy, it's just copy and pasting. But this may take me a New York minute. Uh-huh. Okay, next. Contrast, copy. Uh-huh. Wait, can't I can copy and paste multiple at a time, I think. Yeah. Okay, this is gonna be easier. Color key. Chat, what's your favorite video game of all time? I wanna hear some good games in chat. Garry's Mod? Okay. Hell yeah. Garry's Mod rules. Why have you been awake for 48 hours? I mean, I, like, understand. I've been there before, but, like, what's your specific reason? Oh. You don't want to sleep. Okay. You know, I used to feel the same way. That it is 8 hours of wasted time. And I still, there's a part of me, there are times where my brain kicks into that, like, super, like, I gotta work on something mode that I feel that way. But you're not at your best if you don't rest. And so it's 8 hours, which sucks. But if you relax, if you take those 8 hours, you get a snooze, you wake up, and you're better than you'd be if you didn't. Yeah, I mean, after 48 hours, I think that's kind of it's pretty deserved passing out. You gotta get your snooze. Yeah, I'll be streaming tomorrow at 7. I think I'm gonna do Wander Song again tomorrow at 7. So, if you want to go sleep right now, dude, will this video be done? Yeah. I honestly think this video is just about done. The video won't be out for a bit, maybe? I haven't figured out when the video is coming out. But, this video will be done. This is it. It is 28 seconds long. It was just to show off how I edit. Hey, you can try it. I've tried to post my stuff to YouTube Haiku, and they do not like me over there. So be my guest if you want to try it. What account did you use? I don't know. I haven't posted on there in maybe a year plus. Because I just didn't see the point of it. Okay, we're gonna set this to render. Yeah, I mean, that's the thing. I think YouTube Haiku, I laugh at a lot of YouTube Haiku videos, but YouTube Haiku doesn't laugh at a lot of my videos. They like bass boosting and, like, unexpected randomness, right? Which is fine. I think that's funny, but that isn't necessarily the stuff I always make, and so it doesn't really, people don't necessarily enjoy it, which is fine. Different strokes, different folks, but... Okay. Okay. Add actual. Okay. I will do that after this renders. I think I can't take. I mean, I'm subscribed to the subreddit, right? So, like, I will watch. I mean, at least every day I watch maybe like 2 or 3 videos from it. But. I can't sit down and constantly watch it, and a lot of the times if they're like more memey videos, like if they're a reference to something, I don't know if I, you know, really laugh. Can I make a yeah? If you want to be super kind and do that, I mean, be my guest, man. If I like it enough, I'll use it. You're doing so much like stuff that I do, and you're doing it like better than me, and I'm like so overjoyed about that, because I don't have to carry the burden as hard, right? That makes sense. You're doing like really impressive stuff. for me for Fudge Films, and thank you, Nate, for doing that. That's what I figured you were doing it, one, because hopefully you actually like my content, and, you know, but I figured you were doing it also because, like, it gives you practice and portfolio stuff, which is always good. So, we're just gonna play the bong hit. Taco Bell bong sound effects. Yeah, alright. That sounds like it. Taco Bell bass boosted. That's about what I expected.
Think outside the box.
What? Why is there so many just clips of Taco Bell?
Think commercial? Outside the box.
Okay.
Think outside the box.
Why is there?
Think outside the box. Only at Taco Bell.
Hold on. There's so many Taco Bell, like, 3-second things. All from SLN Media Group. Think outside the box. What is going on? Why are there... Who is SLN Media? What are these people doing? Super Lamont Network. Huh? But 4Kids isn't around anymore. Huh? Hey, Foxy Pirate Fox. I'm just gonna call you Foxy if that's alright. How's it going? Welcome to the laid back editing stream. This is very strange. Okay, I think I'm diving into something I don't want to be. I think that's going places I don't want to be a part of. Okay, how's this doing? Is this... How are we looking? We're like halfway... 57%. Oh... I started watching an anime called Promised Neverland. Oh, that's not what I wanted to open. I started watching an anime called Promised Neverland. Did Premiere just crash? What do I do? Change my WebKit's password. Dude, they're gonna steal all my puffles on Club Penguin. Hi. Can I have Premiere back? Well, that was odd. I don't know what that was about. It was phasing it out of existence. Yeah, I don't know why that happened. I mean, at least Premiere didn't crash, right? Like, that's the worst thing that could happen, is just Premiere crashing and me losing everything. Even though I think I, you know, in theory, I saved a couple times. Uh-oh. Oh. Okay. I'm just, like, not gonna touch my computer until this thing's done rendering. I'm just hands off. Okay. There we go. It's saved. Okay. Let's check to make sure that the video is alright.
Huh. See, that's the crazy thing about monkeys, is they just don't give a damn what you give to them. Have you ever considered giving a monkey DMT? Jamie, pull up DMT monkey. Pull up drug monkey. Jamie? Jamie, pull up our guest.
Okay. Yeah, that's what I wanted to know, that one. Enable auto saves? I think they are enabled. Edit, preferences, auto save. Yeah, it saves every 15 minutes. We'll do 10 minutes. Less than 5 minutes? Okay. I act like, okay, whatever you say, Dad. But also, like, that's probably gonna save my ass later. Watch Monkey Buys Juice. Okay. Monkey Buys Juice. I like the Russian down there. Get it, monkey. What kind of juice is the monkey gonna get? They make banana juice? That's just me trying to get this computer to work. Calm down, monkey. Did you get your... What? Aw, come on, monkey. Did you get your juice? Yeah. What? Don't take. Oh, okay. He's gonna open it for the monkey. There you go. Have a little sippy poo. I want to see this monkey drink juice. Yeah, drink up, monkey. Well, that was a good video. Okay. So, Nate, you said I should add some bass to the audio here. Like, are we talking like, are we talking like YouTube haiku levels of bass? Like, are we talking like, just blow the speakers out?
See, that's the crazy thing about...
Oh, that sounds terrible. Just until it sounds like ASMR. Okay.
Huh. See, that's the crazy thing about monkeys. Is they just don't give a damn what you give to them. Have you ever considered giving a monkey DMT? Jamie, pull up DMT monkey. Pull up drug monkey.
I'm in the audio for the video. I can make it sound like Joe Rogan. I could. I'm trying to figure it out for myself.
Pull up DMT monkey. Pull up drug monkey.
See, that just sounds like I'm recording in like my bathroom. What does that sound like?
Jamie?
Oh, that just sounds like I'm talking like a mile away. Okay. The monkey watches Joe Rogan Experience. Okay. Uh-huh. That's an impressive monkey. Don't worry about the bass boost. Okay.
Have you ever considered giving a monkey...
I mean, what is... I'll be honest. I really have not watched that much Joe Rogan. I did for, like, a little bit. There was, like, a good, like... 3 weeks where I watched some Joe Rogan. And then I kind of went, I'm good. And so I stopped. So I haven't listened to, let's see, who do we like? We like Robert Downey Jr. He's a fun fellow. Now we're going to get copyright claimed.
Easy, or it's a supplement, or do this for 2 weeks, or... At the Golden Globes.
No, I want to hear Joe.
And also the argument against me.
not married to any ideas.
I don't have an American flag behind me. That's what the video is missing.
That idea sucks. I love you as Iron Man. So I would if you if they.
I get what you're saying though. Like,
consider giving a monkey.
But I don't know if the base boost is going to be what I need.
DMT.
I guess a little bit. Actually, would probably help with how tinny the audio is.
Have you ever considered giving a monkey
8
DMT? Jamie, pull up DMT monkey. Pull up drug monkey. Jamie. Jamie, pull up our guest.
Yeah, okay. I think a bass boost of that actually makes that just sound better, which is probably the biggest difference between Joe Rogan's audio and mine, is that he uses, what are these, like Sennheisers, and that's a joke that's only funny to me, and I've got a Blue Snowball microphone.
Jamie, pull up our guest.
I'm going to trim this. This goes on too long. I searched up drug monkey. Okay. Uh-huh. Foxy, what'd you find?
Jamie, pull up our guest. Jamie, pull up our guest.
Okay. I think that's... I think I've seen this video too many times to tell if it's funny or not. Give to them.
Have you ever?
First result is a monkey snorting a line of coke. Okay. Jamie, well, that's about what I expected.
Jamie, monkey. Pull up drug monkey. Jamie. Jamie, pull up our guest.
I still feel like that goes on too long. The key to comedy is brevity. That's one of the hardest lessons I've learned while doing this.
Don't give a damn what you give to them.
Cut out a really cheap mic. Okay, I can do that.
Jamie, pull up DMT monkey. Pull up drug monkey. Jamie. Jamie, pull up our guest.
So okay. So does the mic. Okay. Microphone. Well, if I could spell the word microphone. Right? So, like... I mean, I think that's pretty good. Oh, well, you gotta get the Frozen 2... Hold on. You gotta get the Frozen 2 2-in-1 microphone alarm clock. You just got it. That's the best quality mic on the market. This is what everyone in the industry uses. You know, the Beatles recorded Abbey Road with this mic. Okay, we need to open this in GIMP so that I can, Let's just try chroma keying out white. You know, white is gonna be, you know, the best color. Buy that, don't edit it in. How much is that gonna cost? Hold on. How much will this microphone cost me? It's coming from Amazon.in. Oh. Hold on. Let's go to Amazon.com. Okay. Frozen 2-in-1 microphone. Can we get it in the good old USOA? Don't look at this. How do I... Amazon, stop. Amazon, you're doxing me right now, dude. Calm down. Amazon, get out of here, dude. Delete. It doesn't look like they have it in the US. Sad day, dude. Sad day. Well, we can at least pretend we have this microphone. Where is it? There it is. Okay. So we're gonna just drag it in. Uh-huh, this will be good. Right? Looking good. Okay. Bring it down. Okay, move it over. Okay, let's try and chroma key out the color white. This will go really well. We're definitely not gonna have any problems. Oh, well that's, you know. Yeah, that's fine. Music. Shit, I threw away our music for Joe Rogan. Okay, hold on. What are we on? This. There we go. Okay. This is louder than I remember. Okay. We gotta make this bigger. We gotta cover it up. No, too far. They're fighting what? About ping pong? Are they arguing or are they like throwing fists? Oh no, dude. Getting in a fist fight over ping pong. That's the dream, honestly. Let's just scale it wide. You know what? Let's not even care about a uniform scale. You know what? I'm gonna put it in the first one too. I'm gonna put it in both. I'm making an executive decision. Okay, and then we got this shot. See, now this video, this is what I was saying at the start of the stream, that I felt like this video was going to turn into, like, let's just make it bad. Right? I knew this was gonna happen, and I'm fine with it happening, because I said that was probably the avenue we were gonna go down to make it funnier. See, the old man, you may think I'm not funny, and maybe I'm not, but I know my comedy. The old man's got a mind for the jokes. Okay. Okay, now we gotta render this out again for like the 100th time. I want like a good sound effect here. I want like a good like deflating sound effect. The boomer cam. That's not what I wanted. No. Why is there 12 minutes of balloon sound effects? No, that's just a fart. Okay, this isn't the noise I wanted. Pufferfish deflating sound? Oh. No, that's just a fart. I don't want a fart. And I know I don't want a slide whistle. Slide whistle's not right. I want like a boop. See, but that's a slide whistle. Why don't I just record that? Hold on. Boop. Boop. No, that's too gravelly. Boop. Boop. Okay. One of those should be usable. Okay. Boop. Desktop. Saved to my desktop. Yep. Okay. Desktop. Where? Okay, now I gotta find Boop. Hold on. They're still fighting? I'll listen to it in a second. I will listen to it. Wait, let me hear that first one again. No, that's too gravel. Yeah. I like this one. You can hardly hear it though, so I gotta boost those audio levels. I gotta crank it. Sexual Garfield, dude. Oh no, did I show that on stream? Listen, chat. Don't tell anyone about that folder. That folder stays between you and me. Okay, don't tell my mom. Don't tell my priest. The sexual Garfield do not open folder stays between you and me. Oh no. Oh, we gotta layer this. The fight's still going. Wait, did you send it to me? Hold on.
I would tell you that. I show up when it's game time. I would tell you that, bro. Like, dead ass.
I feel lucky. Game time,
it's, I showed up every single game except for yours. You just came straight out.
I showed up
with headphones. You're already pumped up.
They're getting heated.
Already pumped up. Just comes in. I'm like, can I get a warm up? You're like, no, let's just start. I'm like, okay, what the fuck is going on? You come, and then you're spiking me and every. Bro,
what do you expect me to do?
We get it, bro.
They are fighting over ping pong. They are getting heated over ping pong. That's nuts. I mean, the things men do, you know? I've said that a lot recently, and I don't know where it came from or why I keep saying it. Is that secretly great editing? Hold on. Oh my god, you can't even see it. Is this secretly god tier editing? Hold on. I'm gonna add a third track so it's loud. Watch this. Secretly god tier editing. Okay, well that didn't play straight. It accidentally focuses at the correct time. I accidentally made that line up with the video.
Jamie?
Okay, well, I need it not to glitch out. Oh god, it's going nuts. Alright, we're gonna do a render. We're gonna let the sucker render. So, are they in your room fighting about ping pong? I have no advice for this situation, other than you need to beat them at ping pong. Nate, you have to take your rightful place as king of ping pong. You have to be the alpha male of ping pong so that they'll stop fighting about it. It's the only way. I think the only time I ever played ping pong, I was playing against like someone from school. This was like maybe fourth grade, and served the ball and it boop, bounced, and they went dish, and whammed it back, and it like hit me in the head, and I went, no, I don't think I want to play anymore. I think that's the only time I played ping pong. Or table tennis, as the boomers say. Okay, I've got like a million tabs open, or like a million different programs open, so I'm gonna just close some stuff. What's this? I'll worry about it later. Okay, close this. Close this. We need the music back. That's what we need. You ping the pong, you table the tennis. They should just call it hit ball. Hit ball sounds like, it sounds like the worst, like, year 3000 sport. It sounds like we just gave up on sports. But, like, made a new one and just gave up on, like, trying to name it. And just went with the most literal name. Soccer, now kickball. See, but then how do you distinguish between ping pong and baseball? Because in both you hit ball. So are both hit ball? Also volleyball. Well, I guess you do volley the ball in volleyball. So that one can stay. Football. I mean, that name's just got to go right out the window. Football is going to be called, like, carry ball. How would you describe your chat in an overly respectful way? Kind. I think that's the thing about my chat that, keeps me coming back. Is my chat is very kind. Frick you, Kappa. Okay. Football is horizontal throw ball. Oh, and basketball is vertical throw ball. Okay, that makes sense. That would work. Does Fudgefilms have a font? I use Hobo STD. That's the Fudgefilms font. Okay, how's this video coming on? You wondering? Are we about to enter the Magna Carta zone? Golf? What would that be? Putt ball? Strike ball? Maybe? I mean, what do you do in golf, right? You hit ball. So is that a third hit ball? Well, no, you can't even call it hit with stickball. Because that'd be baseball, too. Now, hockey's hit with stick puck. So that would work. I don't know, Sports King, call me up and we'll, like, work out all the details. Bowling is roll ball. Okay, I can see that. Or hit pin. This may come as a surprise from my, love of editing videos on a live stream, but I'm not the biggest sportsman in the world. Crazy chat, calm down, I know. Crazy, shocking revelations. But I've always sort of enjoyed bowling. I like bowling. but I always like snap my arm off when I do bowling. Doing some epic editing right now. Okay. What is going on? I mean, the music is just breaking. My chat is behind. Bowling's good? Okay. I've always liked bowling well enough. Now, let me say, the true bowling experience is Wii Sports Bowling. You can't have more fun bowling than Wii Sports Bowling. It's just impossible. And Wii Sports Bowling, let me tell you, Clayton and I have talked about doing a Wii Sports stream for Encore 1 week. We'll do that sooner rather than later. But Wii Sports Bowling, I am a champion at. All right, God Gamer in the house. There's one time, this is a true story, all right? This is not a bit. This is a 100% true story. There was a time I went to a friend's house. And we were like, okay, what? I mean, well, this was like sixth grade. I was like, okay, what should we play? Wii Sports. And so we go to do Wii Sports Bowling. And he, you know, we start and we're bowling and, you know, we're hitting some, we're getting some. And then all of a sudden it's like everything in my brain like clicked. It's like I saw the sixth dimension in Wii Sports Bowling. And from that point on, it was nonstop strikes. You could not stop me from getting a strike. And I've never been that good at a game since. I peaked. I've never played that well in my entire life after that. Go to the right. I think I'd go left. I think that was my key. Hey, it's been years. But I was like you. I couldn't get it straight, but if I moved over a little to the side, nailed it. I transcended time and space. I would go pull back and then it was just like galaxy brained. It was like I saw all the algorithms in the air and it was like I know what to do. Whoosh, and strike. Okay, is this done? Yeah.
Huh. See, that's the crazy thing about monkeys is they just don't give a damn what you give to them. Have you ever considered giving a monkey DMT? Jamie, pull up DMT monkey. Pull up drug monkey. Jamie? Boop. Jamie, pull up our guest.
I'm gonna be honest. I might like it more without the sound effect. I think it might play better.
See, that's the crazy thing about monkeys is they just don't give a damn what you give to them. Have you ever considered giving a monkey DMT? Jamie, pull up DMT monkey. Pull up drug monkey. Jamie? Jamie, pull up our guest.
Yeah, I like it better without the sound effect. I know I did all that work, but what did I just do? Oh, gee, I hate when this happens. I hate when this happens. Don't we want to... Yeah, there we go. Now they know it's fake. Oh, no. Oh, you're right, and this shot the microphone... Oh, my gosh, the continuity errors. Oh, they're going to have my head on a stake over this. Guys, get ready to see this video in a top 10 plot holes. Someone's top 10 list. I'm putting it, I think it's funnier if it's there before. I like it there before. So I've made the executive decision that it should be there before.
Huh. See, that's a crazy thing. But then, about
like,
monkey.
Maybe here's the break in reality, right? Where we peer through Joe Rogan's reality and see he's talking to an unplugged blue snowball, an unplugged blue snowball, and there's no guest, and there's just trash in his kitchen, right? Which is my trash. And then we cut back and the wall's different. There's a crack in the wall. Ooh, what could it mean? you know, it's subtle. I think I am going to go for the fuzzy cutout. I like, this has become its own beast. This is, I'm liking, you know, it's subtle. The director really knew what he was doing with this one. I'm pretty content with the way this video is right now. It's 24 seconds. Huh.
See, that's the crazy thing about monkeys, is they just don't give a damn what you give to them. Have you ever considered giving a monkey DMT? Jamie, pull up DMT monkey. Pull up drug monkey. Jamie? Jamie, pull up our guest.
See, I like that. I think that's a fine video. Is it the funniest thing in the world? No. Should I aspire for it to be? Absolutely. But I'm okay with the ending. You know, I'm okay with the finished product. And believe me, I am very hard on myself. So if I'm okay with a thing, if I think it's funny, but maybe I've seen it too many times, I think it's ready to be cut, shipped, cut, clipped, shipped, dipped. He hates it. Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty content with this. This is essentially what I had in mind at 2 a.m. after Clayton and I did a stream, and then we were hanging out, and I pitched this skit. Cause that's where, I'll let you in on a secret, I'd say 75% of all Fudge Film skits come from, we finish a stream, I'm high off of energy from the stream, and we just kind of like shoot the shit and come up with something we think's funny, and then I work it out the next morning when I'm sober from the stream. Hey Clayton, let's talk about monkey drugs. Yeah, kind of like that. Drugs, okay. It was a joke. Everyone knows Fudge Films is the cleanest, straightest entertainers on the internet. We would never, okay? We would never partake in any substances, except for black tar heroin. That's the good stuff. Okay. Well, I'm going to save this video. Am I, though? Yes. Save. And I will export that off stream, because if I export it, it'll explode. My computer will not have it. Sent you a new media item. Okay. I will... a big solo cam. Okay. Let me see. Oh, I gotta switch account. Hold on. Oh, wait. I have to request access. Hold on. Request access. There we go. Yeah, I'll let you know what I think. I think... So you said in the message, like, you can put tickers at the top. I might do that. I don't know. I gotta think about it. One, I gotta figure out how to do that. But let's see. Reload. Oh, we can put the music back on. Okay, there's the background. What did I just do? Wait. All the files are gone. Nate, where'd the files go? What just happened? I opened it, and then all the files disappeared. They were there for a second. Yeah, now they're there again. That was weird. Okay, download. And then the new background that we talked about. Download. Okay. Let's try some stuff. Browse. Big over. Ooh. Oh. Oh. So I put... Holy shit. This is impressive. Holy shit. Okay, and then I put chat. Oh, chat has to go above the image. There we go. Scrunch chat down. Oh. Oh. I gotta... I gotta shrink it from the top. Hold on. Height, there it is. I gotta shrink you down from the top. Okay, we're going. No, you guys, chat's still too tall. You're a grown boy, chat. We gotta calf you at the knees. We gotta just chomp you off. Yeah, it has to like reload it every single time I change the height. So let's just try 600. Oh, that'll work. This is killer, Nate. This rules, dude. Put the video file behind it. Okay. Media source. Ad source. Where did I go? There it is. Wow, there it is, guys. Look at that. Holy shit, Nate. Enlarge it a little bit. Which direction? Like that? This is nuts, dude. This is actually nuts. This is so nice looking. And look, I can see you guys in chat. Hi, chat. Where did you go? Where are you going, chat? See, okay. Now we'll take... This is nuts. I'm gonna do an off stream. I've got like a very small idea. I think I'm gonna play around with it too and tweak it. But this is like nuts, right? Like I never even thought to do this kind of thing. This is really impressive. Okay, let's change it up here. What is in this folder? Okay. Alright. Media source. Ad source. That's no wrong check source. This out. Wrong source. Wrong source. Wrong one. Wrong one. No, stream's not over. Media source. Ad source. Good stream. I don't know which one's the correct. You know what? We're just gonna add a new source. We're just gonna say fuck it. Okay, drag this all the way down here. This is. Oh, right. I have to fix chat. I'll do that off stream. Chat, you're gonna be a little fucked up for the rest of the stream on this screen. But. I'm gonna make it just a hair bigger. Oh, what am I. No. I'm extending one thing. Nicest, like, thing, Nate. Thank you so much. This production values just went through the roof for Fudge Films. this is the Irate Gamer. This is me. Hello. This stream's a shitload of piss. This stream's a pissload of piss. Okay. Bye. I'm gonna remove the Irate Gamer. We're getting rid of him. Yeah, I have to make the chats separate entities. Where'd the video go? They loop. Oops. I have to redo the like chat actual like sizing. No, I forgot to set it to loop. Because yeah, right now this is the same as this one. God, that looks so good. God. But these are the same chat box. They're coming from the same instance. So I got to change them so that this one's a little bit longer. I can't even click on chat. But I'll do that off stream. I think, Nate, I think the only thing I'm thinking right now is that the chat box, if you could make that the, like, yellow, with Fudge Films, other than the F's, I try not to use white. I use, like, a off-white yellow, just because it makes it pop more. So that's the only thing I would be like, hey, can you tweak this for me? Everything else, I think I'm gonna play with myself and try to figure out, just, like, work it out. Beige, the color I use for the wallpaper. Color in my teeth, Kappa. Oh, this is. God, this looks great. God, I did it again. Yeah, I'm gonna play with this more off stream and just learn like how you did this, because it's so mighty impressive. This is like, thank you so much, Nate. Like, wait, I'll switch. Thank you so much, Nate. Like, you don't have to do this, and you do, and it, like, blows me away, and it just makes me feel like, you know, even if I don't feel like I got the best jokes all the time, I sure damn look like a professional streamer now. And that, That goes a long way, right? Like, the mentality is the key, right? The inner, opening the inner lockbox of your brain, right? I don't know. Still, I really, really appreciate it. Half these streamers ain't funny. I mean, I think that's not to shit on my contemporaries, but I think that is something I actually have thought about of like, well, I think a lot of times people launch streams because they like the streamer. And I think even if I'm not funny all the time, I try really hard to be genuine and who I am and approach chat with kindness. And I think I'm hoping that buys me brownie points for all the streams that aren't funny. Want to hear a joke? Yeah, Foxy, I want to hear a joke. Give me a joke. Shoot me a joke. How do you find Will Smith and Snow? I don't know. How do you find Will Smith and Snow? You look for the Fresh Prince. Good night.
Then check this out.
No. Good joke, though. Good joke, though. This has been a great stream. This is looking pretty good. This is just... I'm just tickled pink. All because of Joe Rogan. Yep. The stream wouldn't be possible without Joe Rogan. What is... This is like sad music. Oh, it's the end of the album. That's why. You guys want to see a good video? You guys want to watch a good video? Get out of here! What is going on? This is a good video. I love that little moan, dude. That little moan gets me every time. Yeah, it's like you're like rubbing two rubber boots together, and then you just oh. Uh-oh. What the heck? I got Ninja Turtles falling off my desk, dude. Bebop almost fell off the desk. Permit Nate. No. Wait, I'll permit you. Give me a second. Permit Nate 117. You have 30 seconds. And the joke doesn't land. How do you find Will Smith and Snow? I don't know. How do you find Will Smith and Snow? You Look for the Fresh Prince. Good night.
Then check this out.
How do you find Will Smith?
And that's a good clip. I'm saving that one as a highlight. Publish highlight. Okay, all right. I'll finish that later. That was a good clip. Thank you for clipping that. Can we watch ourselves live? Hey, Mike, in about 3 seconds, you're going to hear this. I love you. Live. Hey, Mike, in about 3 seconds, you're going to hear this. I love you. Live. Hey, Mike, in about 3 seconds, you're going to hear this. I love you. Hey, Mike, in about 3 seconds, you're going to hear this. I love you. We got the self-love train traveling down the rabbit hole, baby. We got the self-love train traveling down the rabbit hole, baby. We got the self-love train traveling down the rabbit hole, baby. We got the self-love train traveling down the rabbit hole, baby. We got the self-love train traveling.
Don't you want to, like, Bugs Bunny, like, I don't know why I said that. Don't you want to, like, dive down that hole?
Don't you want to, like, Bugs Bunny, like,
I don't know why I said that. Don't you want to, like, dive down that hole?
Don't you want to, like, Bugs Bunny, like,
I don't know why I said that.
Don't you want to, like, dive down that hole?
Don't you want to, like, Bugs Bunny, like, is this how view bonding happens? Is this what view bonds are? Is this how view bonding happens? Is this what view bonds are? Is this how view bonding happens? Is this what view bonds are? Is this how view bonding happens? Is this what view bonds are?
Is this how view? Would you walk down this hallway for $1 million?
Would you walk down this hallway for $1 million? Would you walk down this hallway for $1 million? Would you walk down this hallway for $1 million? Would you walk down this hallway for $1 million?
I'll be back tomorrow night.
All right, 7
I
don't p.m. think I can
talk. We doing some Wander
hey,
song.
I'll be back having some laughs.
I'll see you guys then. Thank you for a great stream.
I'll see you guys.
I'll DM you. Yeah, we'll talk about more stuff. Thank you guys so much.
I'll DM you. Yeah, we'll talk about more stuff. Thank you guys so much.
Bye. Bye.
Thank you guys.
Wait, wrong way. Where are you?
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Wait, wrong way.
Where are you? Bye.
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 Good night, Mike. Then check this out. Then check this out. Then check this out.